Okay, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and snatch today. Warning, not the best snatcher. Don't have the best form. Haven't done it in a while. I'm going to be working on it. But we're going to get to it. I'm going to set up the GoPro right now. As you guys saw, I failed at 155. My arms are starting to give out. I was going to do 8 sets of 3, but my arms are hurting. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do some snap. I'm going to do a clean and jerk first, and I'm going to do 6 sets of 1, and then I'm going to do some drop snatches, which I'll show you guys, and I'm going to do snatch pulls. I think I'm going to do the snatch pulls first, then the drop snatch, because that's where I'm really struggling is the drop snatch. So I want to save it for the end when I'm weak. Let's go ahead and get into that.
So I'm outside because I locked my keys in my trunk. So I gotta wait for my mom to bring the extra spare key, but until then I guess I'm gonna mess with this. I don't know, kinda sucks. Sorry if it's too windy. But just wanna let you guys know, I'm stuck outside where it's freezing cold. I unlocked my trunk and threw everything in there, and then I grabbed my cameras and everything, and I forgot my keys in there, and apparently my car didn't unlock all the way, so this sucks.